Here's McLean. Up to Danica. Danica landed at the blue line by Scott Stevens. What a big hit check there by Stevens to send Danica flying. Chopped away, Adams jumps on it again. Gets to the line! That's the hardest hit in the series by Stevens.
Perfect body check.
Catches Bassett high and maybe a the lower jaw and knock Bassett a little goofy.
King, who set up the only goal of the game by Turcotte, gave the blue line and he's decked by Scott Stevens. Belted to the ice by Stevens at the blue line, and King is very slow to get up.
Boy, you could hear that thud all the way up here in the broadcast booth.
Oh, Stevens is just teed off. Shane Willis just got nailed by Stevens.
Just a good, solid, hard, clean hit.
Ricky dancing on the right wing. Langkow on the left side. Oh, a big hit there. As Langkow was leveled inside the Devil's line, and he's very slow to get up. And Damon Langkow, who has two assists tonight, doesn't remember either one right now.
Flies it around the boards. O'Neill lets it run through to Francis. Hammered by Stevens, and down goes Francis. And Francis is...
he's out of it.
Dizzy.
He is out of it.
He got tagged by Scott Stevens.
Look at him. I mean, he's out of it. Boom.
Oh.
Boom. And he'll get up again, and the same thing will happen. He doesn't know which end is up.
Three Red Wings. Fedorov. Hit manning the puck.
Body check of the playoffs. You don't believe me? Ask Kozlov.
And his pass is easily picked off by Correa, who got it back in. Sakura lost it going in, and flattened at the line was Correa. He is hurt.
It is a big-time hit, a Scott Stevens special. And he never sees Scott Stevens. He just feels it. He doesn't know where he is, Correa. He's more than winded by the look of it.
This has been a low penalty series, so no doubt there'll be some questions about that first call as Lindros is belted by Stevens, and he is down immediately. A thundering hit as Eric Lindros is punished